Okay, after meeting Beth, we went on to visit the Polynesian Culture Center. And we had a great time there. I opted for the, what was it called? The, not executive, the, I have to think of what that was. Ambassador, the ambassador tickets. What that gives you is a bunch of little perks. You get little gifts, you get videos of the show, of the Horizons show that's at the end of the night. You get to have a fantastic dinner that's better than the luau, I must say, where you have prime rib and crab legs, and you have white dining tablecloths, and it's a huge buffet, and it's really nice. It's inside a building, air conditioning, and it's really nice. So if you go to and plus, also besides the dinner and the show, you also get a guided tour. Who takes you, a tour guide who takes you around and shows you everything, which I found that was really good, because when we visited there in 98, I hear you, Max. Hush. When I was there in 98, we didn't have a tour guide, and I think we saw a little bit more, even though we got there late and didn't get to see as much as what we would ordinarily. The tour guide was really helpful in showing us some things. So I would recommend it to anybody. Polynesian Culture Center was great. And I'll add some footage of the show.
I don't know what mountains they are. We're on the way to the Polynesian Culture Center. There's beautiful mountains up there.
I want you to know that today is your day. Please have a good time and enjoy the things that are happening here in the villages. And I know you have a good time today.
Thank you.
gorgeous turquoise blue water. Breath away.